My name's Tony Fein, originally from Port Orchard, Washington. After high school, I joined the military for 3.5 years. One of those years stationed in Baghdad during Operation Iraqi Freedom. From there, I enrolled at Scottsdale Community College, where I was an All-American under Coach Doug Modosky. From there, I transferred to Ole Miss. Played 2 years, 1 year under Ed Orgeron, the other year under Houston Nutt. I'm 6'2", 245, and I play middle linebacker.
Looks like he's dropped back at like the 33-yard line.
Yeah, the knee's down well before the 32. Now this has got to be the power package with Tebow.
He's your Heisman Trophy winner. He'll keep it. Second effort may have gotten it, but I don't know. If he didn't get it, it's your ball game. And Ole Miss will walk out of here with a win. They didn't get it.